Hi folks, it's Mike here with another video for you. It's always said, you're only as good as your last ride, so keeping a check on your own riding is always a good idea. After some comments on one of my other videos, I prepared the following roughly edited compilation of overtakes for my riding friends and peers to review. Given the mostly positive feedback, I've decided it's worth letting others watch it too. Videoing yourself is a great way to analyse your own riding, as you can watch it at your own leisure and see what you're actually doing versus what you think you're doing in your head. What have I learnt? I need to make some minor adjustments to make sure I move out more and at times only commit to the overtake when offside. I've left number 8 in there to show that things don't always go to plan. On this occasion I was simply too greedy. The two cars were travelling a good 10 miles per hour below the national speed limit and I planned to take them both. With hindsight, I should have just taken the first. As often happens as you approach a move out, you wake them up and they start to speed up. Why didn't I abort the second car? Well, car one had nicely closed the gap down, so a handful of throttle saved the day. Before we watch the compilation, just a quick reminder to please subscribe, like and share my videos and leave me a comment or two. Until next time, keep safe and here comes the compilation.